We're gonna go ahead and continue this now. Oh shit, there's a ton of them gathered here. Looks like they're all trying to get past that door. But why is it so crowded? Looks like the door's keeping them all out. I'll have to try and look for another way in. We can jump across. I guess. Okay, let's get in. I'm getting a bad feeling from this place. I wonder why. It shows that front we're trying to get in here, right? What could it be? We can't open it. There's no enemies around. Even though there are places we could hide. There's no shadows. Is this a giant prison? More so than that, who's doing the capturing? They enjoy being locked up. Interesting. So I wonder if the people who came in here eventually, like, grow big enough, if they get their desires, like, fulfilled by this system, and then they create a palace of their own. And then you get people like Kamoshida, Madarame, etc. Someone has gotten COVID. Oh, I know. Is it me? I'd like to check that out. He wants to join them? Some guards. Can't remove what was never on you. But I guess we're fighting. Oh, critical rate up? That's not great. But we are weak against wind. I don't have wind, so I'm gonna go ahead and switch out. And for Morgana, I guess. I don't know. Oh, good block. They are neutral against physical. Oh, nice crit. Now baton pass that here. And yeah, heavy wind to all. I think we have to just murder them. There we go. Good job, Morgana. Ooh, level up for Witwa. Yeah, we'll have to keep an eye out.
Take a mate, yo. Kamoshida no shiro toka to chigatte, koko minna no palace nan da yo na. Dare ga tsukamaeten da?
Mona-chan?
Yeah, that's what I was wondering too, and...
Omoidashita.
Oh? You finally got your memory back?
Kono basho. Mita koto ga aru. Matte yo. Koko tte kyou kuru made aite nakatta no yo.
He must have escaped from here at some point, and probably they turned him into a cat as a curse or something?
Sumanai. Sonna kiga shita dake da. Demo nanika daiji na koto o omoi dasesou na kiga suru.
Soiya, koko made kunno wa omae no motomoto no nozomi datta wake da shi na. Naosara saki o isogou ze.
Sore ni shihai shiteiru aruji ga dare nano ka jitsu ni kini naru.
Yeah, let's keep going. We can't do anything for them now, Haru. Yeah. Let's keep going. Exactly right. Okay. But now, there are gonna be guards. Okay. Do I really want to fight guards though? I might want to save my SP as much as I can. You're weak against ice? Okay, I'm gonna switch Yusuke in then. Oh, I guess I should've just talked to you. Instead of done this. Whatever. This should kill still. Okay, let's just ambush you as well then. Oh, you're two of these again. I'm gonna have to keep switching people out, huh? Makoto for Morgana. Can you smack this guy? Heavy wind and all. And then all out attack to explode this one. I guess I didn't explode him. Oh, we still got a model gun. Nice. I'll take it. I'll grab that if you don't mind. Let's see. Work hard, struggle, pursue a faint glimpse of happiness. Is any of that really necessary? The world's already complete. There's nothing left to do. Hell, is this some kind of prison cell too? There's blood vessel things coming down into it. They're draining him of something. What's this? Joker, try activating it. Oh. Interesting. What the hell? What's going on? Calm down, it doesn't look like a trap or anything. Try touching it again, Joker. And that deactivates. Okay. So I want to do that to... Seems to be more to this prison, but right now it's a dead end. It's a security system. Do it again, just like touching it back off. Okay, yeah. So we'll touch it. That raises that platform over there, and then we can at least climb that. Yeah, I was going to. Oh! Color of the spot changes when you walk on top of it. Try making the entire floor blue. How am I gonna do that, actually? Not like this. Can I not jump on this? I thought I would have been able to jump on this.
Boy.
I can just walk back and forth then. That's fine. Since we changed the all the spots to the blue, the device color has changed too. Start touching it now, okay. Oh. Right, okay, okay. So the last one needs to be... Right, I get it. I get it. Got it. And that lowers it. It opened, you did it. So that device is not only a switch, but also the wall that's blocking our path. It's a pretty elaborate device. Its only natural security is tied in the prison. Then again, no inmates actually wish to leave. They're broken through their safety net. Head to the scene at once. Don't let them escape. Oh. We didn't even get a chance to turn around on those guys. Oh, but we get position hack? Nice, Futaba. Appreciate that. Give me the goods. Give me the goods. Sure, give me the goods. Magic ointment? Sure, I'll take some magic ointment. I don't really want to fight. Ooh, new skill for Haru. Heavy psychic damage to all. Oh, instead of medium, yes, please.
Yes.
I'm just gonna take you out because you're gonna get way too much in my way if I have to solve puzzles. Weak to fire. Okay, well, I have fire. Okay, give me an item. No, I don't want you. Let me just get more magic ointment. I don't even know what magic ointment does. Whatever. I figure asking for money is maybe a bit silly, because I don't know what money does us at this point.
を見せろ。
I guess we can fuse persona if we have money, but...Slash, you slash there. And you do heavy wind and ult. Sure, just give me money. It barely gave anything, so no point in grinding that. More level ups.Just take everything out so we can do whatever puzzle awaits us in peace. Burn both of these up. You know what? I'll out attack them. Well, that looks to be everything. There's a guy here. It's a foolish group. Your actions will change nothing. All of this is going to end soon anyway. You might as well patiently wait your demise. And this is a dead end. We can get up here now. Oh, chest. Dark Cutlass? Yeah, go ahead. Have at it. And then we can jump down again. Yeah, that's the only way forward, it seems. Oh, here? This? This is it? Yeah. Huh. Next section, huh? Guess it's gonna be some jumping down that takes place here.Let's make sure I take you out before you spot me. Ooh, okay. Oh, we have not had Hope Diamond yet. Your weakness, ice? I should have done ice on all, actually, just in case the other one was weak to it.Okay, you drain psychic, so he can't do it on both. I mean, that did quite a bit, but not quite enough. Again, that did quite a bit, but not quite enough. You're not... Yeah, okay, you don't resist gun. It's gonna get back up now and attack me, which is not great.Yeah, that hurts. What might you be weak against then? Bless, curse, nuke? You drain fire. Let's try Bless. Nope. Still groaning. Yeah, let's do Ice on all, because we know that's one guy's weakness. Oh, they are both weak against Ice. Imagine that. Sure, I'm just gonna take Hope Diamond. Oh, and we're full up, huh? I'll get rid of Chariot. Or this level 4 Chariot that I had. It's probably fine. Let's see. Another person there. Hey, why are you guys on that side? You really think you gain anything over there? Those are idiots, huh? Maybe you should be smart about how you're living your life. Is there nothing behind there? That's not. Oh. Didn't we just beat one? Why is he back already? That's why we literally just beat you. There are standards, laws, rules, manners, common sense. Following those things is the only correct way of living. What's there to be confused about? Anyone who can't do that is just an outcast. All you really have to do is obey the rules. I'm gonna run over this way. Okay, let's see. Yep, looks like we're having a similar puzzle as last time. There we are. Just have to walk back and forth a bit. And we're in the next section. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Long term, your struggles will transform into nourishment. All you need to do is endure, no matter how much they beat or kick you. It's all for your own self-benefit in the end. If anything, I should feel thankful. This is exactly what I deserve. Yeah, that is terrible. Okay, we jump down here. See, a bunch of shadows are gonna be here. Get you. I don't think I'm gonna be able to sneak past these guys too easily. Technical? Yeah, let's just do heavy physical to both. And then all out attack. And that breaks the other. Just as planned. Broken baton. We're getting like prison items, which I guess makes sense given the place we're in. Make sure we keep beating them up, I guess. These are both weak against ice. Well, I hope your SP holds up, Yusuke. $15,000? Sure, give me that twice. No? What? You didn't even want to give it to me twice. Oh, you didn't block it twice? Okay, fine. I'll just all-out attack then. If you don't want to just give me money, I'll all-out attack. And they still live? That's bad news. Now I take a lot of damage here that I really didn't want to take. I really, really didn't want to take that much damage. That didn't kill yet? Okay, well we're level 65. By the way, let's put you back on... Or maybe Trumpeter. Maybe Black Frost. Yeah. And I need some healing here. That's 30 SP to all, yeah, we'll do it. Or 30 SP to heal all, I mean. I hope I have enough healing items. I did make a bunch of curry. Because I figured, like, I might want that. And it is looking like that is gonna come in handy. I'm gonna all out attack these guys. Because I think these will die too. Okay, hold on. There's a door here. Oh, that's a save room? Interesting. Okay. I don't want to warp away right now. Oh, here we go. But it's good that we have one at least. I guess that means this is a full palace on its own though, so... Okay, let's see. Okay, I need to hit this back one. Hey Mon Monez, welcome in, how are you doing? How do I do this one? Doing good? That's good to hear. Oh, like this. Yeah, there we go. And deeper in we go. Truly seems to go on ad infinitum. Where does it lead? Never expect there would be this much hair. But the church presence is getting stronger. We're going in the right direction for sure. Yeah, you don't have any map, right? Nope. No map to speak of. Let's head down. Oh, in the car. Oh, another one of these rooms, huh? Wow. Kamoshida is here.
Since?
And Madarame?
Yeah. Madarame.
So it's not people that people get out of here when they've had a palace. Is it people whose palaces are destroyed show up here? Right, he wouldn't be. Is that gonna be Futaba? Because Futaba would technically be here. Shido, right, makes sense.
Wow,
these people with like huge egos are suddenly like sheep. Just following orders, letting themselves be herded in this cage.
Right. バカでいいじゃないか。バカだからって罰を受けるわけじゃない。いいんだよ。自分以上を目指さなくてもさ。
Man, this is wild.
別人だが。
改心したからというわけでもなさそうね。まさか歪んだ欲をなくしたおかげで囚われた人生を選ぶようになったってのか。
奥村なら残念だがいないよ。死んだ者はさすがにどうしようもない。すまなかったな。
Are you sorry though? Are you?
ええ、わかっています。ご丁寧にどうも。ついでに教えていただけますか。ここは一体何なんです。
Yeah, what is this place?
牢獄と呼ぶらしい。
Prison of Regression?
太鼓。
ここが自由でないように見えるかね。
Yes, but it's willing captivity?
とんでもない。ここでは誰もが最高の自由を得られるのさ。自分で悩み、考えることからの解放。選ばなくて良い自由をね。
I mean, that's just childhood, isn't it?
私の作ろうとした国家より、はるかに素晴らしいものだ。
考えることから解放って、そんなの。
だが、ここでおとなしくしていられない愚か者もいる。いわば脱獄士。まあ、かつての私たちのことだな。そういうものは、この安住の世界から隔離され、自分一人のパレスに閉じ込められる。
So that's why those palaces exist. Because they disturb the peace of this place.
それがパレスの主。
お前らに改心させられて感謝してるよ。ここへ戻って来られたんだからな。
俺らがここへ。
わからなくなってきた。俺たちは認知世界を使って一体何をしてきたんだ。
Well, we were trying to reform society.
しっかりしろ、お稲荷。
ああ、そうだったな。すまん。
考えないでいい自由なんて、そんなの別の誰かに支配されるってことでしょ。
Yeah, Mikado's right.Not having to make own decisions is what a toddler has. Toddler freedom. That's not true freedom. Are they implying that they don't have to think what they do because they just follow what society expects of them? In that.Grand sense?
学校でも習うだろう。民主主義の国の主は大衆だよ。
くだらねえ嘘つくんじゃねえ。
That is wild, actually.
だってさっき監視が嫌がったぞ。誰かが見張ってやがるってことだろ。
Yeah, who are the guards then, right?
確かに見張っているかもな。我々自身が我々皆をね。
牢獄を荒らされまいと思ってるのは誰よりも囚人自身ってこと。
こんな野郎の話はどうでもいい。どうせメメントスごと消しちまうんだ。とっとと先行こうぜ。モナ、お宝は一番奥だよな。
You look unsure now.
やっぱり覚えてるぜ、ここ。
I think Mona had a palace of his own then. Like he used to be in here and he escaped.
我が輩はここの人間たちを見て自分の姿だけなぜか違うことに気づいて。そうだ。だから人間に戻りたいって思った。
じゃあメメントスをなくせば姿が戻るって漠然と分かってたのはそのせい。
Does that mean you've always just been a cat?
すまない。ところどころまだ抜けてる。でも、 手当たり次第にパレスやらを探り始めて、次の記憶はもうあのクソったれカモシダのパレスだ。
That's where we met each other.
そうか。だんだん思い出してきたぞ。
何をしている？
More guards? Why didn't we have someone stand guard to protect us from guards sneaking up on us?
クソ、油断しちまった。走りましょう。
Oh, can I run?
速やかに捕獲せよ。
Or is it gonna pretty much immediately put me in a fight as it ends the loading? That's just to just come buying out. Let's do this. I can't. Okay, I'm just gonna have to fight because I can't like go into hiding. I guess weekends bless and fire.Blazing out. I'm not sure all out attack can kill them. 5-inch nail? I'll take 2. That's all those guards. Okay. Okay, there's some guards over there. Oh, we have to stand on the other side of that. Oh, there's a staircase. I think I'm gonna have to take these out to make it a bit easier on me.Ooh, okay, what are you weak against? Fire? You drain fire. You also have fire on all. You have heavy fire on one. I guess I can do that. You just have to target this guy. And then you just need to target this guy.All out attack here. Hope he breaks, explodes, and moves the other two. What? Why did it come with more? I mean, the others are gonna drain the fire, or the middle one is gonna drain the fire, but it's fine because they're still gonna all be downed. Yeah, all out attack. That might not kill though, but oh, it does kill. Nice.Okay, because that was both of them, right? Okay. We have... Oh, we can climb this. This isn't how it was supposed to be. It's all society's fault for not accepting me. Hard work only brings exhaustion. This life is such a waste. I wish everything would just end already. Well, another door. Guess I'll go this way. Oh, I can technical all of them? Well, that's technical all of them. That works for me. Ooh, put the back on me. And pretty much I rent 65. Mabufudine, heavy ice damage to all foes. Yeah, let's teach that. Media Raharan, full, medium, yeah, we'll do full. We can jump down here. Where's that gonna lead us? Are we just skipping the middle section if we do this? Such reform, I'm not interested. That stuff's lame anyway. Don't you think destruction's more pleasing?
Yes and no.
Okay, these guys look tougher. But we'll have to take them out, I guess. Oh, it's these. Okay. That shouldn't be too bad then. That did a lot. Weak against fire. All of them are weak against fire. This will kill those two. Oh, all three. That works too. Well, okay. That's fine, I guess. Okay, we can climb up here. So maybe I skipped some part then? Oh no. That was scary. Oh, chest. Is there any way for me to get down from here again? Let's make sure I don't get caught by that guy though. Yeah, it is showing something here. There we go, we can jump down. I guess I need to go over to the door there. Weak against ice. Yeah. Let's get rid of them. Job, Yusuke. Yeah, I'm just basically skipping all of that, and I'm actually okay with it. That's it, world. I can see it all online. It'd be a pain actually going anywhere. Besides, it's going to be happening soon. Interesting. Well, and that's I'm missing out on a save room somewhere there, but I don't see a door, so I don't think so. Let's see, I can jump down there. There's no way we can change the world. Everyone agrees. So why don't you guys come join us? The world's going to end soon anyway. You might as well. Okay, this looks like a bigger puzzle of that sort. Interesting, okay. Yeah, I already have one of these though. Right? So I should just escape. The end game is so long. Is it like super long? Am I stupid for trying to finish it today still? Am I being foolish? And I don't seem to be weakened against that. So let's just do eyes on you. Wait, you can do technical? Right. Oh, you drained that too. Well, whatever. Barely any. I don't remember how much energy is left, but you still got probably a full stream worth. Okay. Probably unreasonable to try and finish today then. Check the square to the side here. Dude, that one looks pretty freaking strong. Wait, there's something behind it. Could it be protecting that? Something shining back there. What could it be? Anyway, if it's worth being protected, it should be safe to assume that it's of value to us. What do you think? Should we defeat it? And that's the way forward. You know what? I'm gonna go. Warp to Memento's depths. And we'll see if we can do some fusing. This would actually be a good weapon. Oh, we are allowed to do network fusion as well. Siegfried? Sibel? Magic, and you have heavy bless on all, and good Healing skills. Siegfried. 61 strength. How much does this cost me? We don't really give good skills with you necessarily, but this has some good stuff. $115,000. Yeah, screw it. I'm gonna make Sibel. Physical skills, nah. Double counter damage, nah. I'll do internal hypnosis, I guess. And we get a lot of counter things. I'm gonna do maybe all of those. Mabufu Dine or Hand Counter? I think I'll do Mabufu Dine. Maybe I should have actually waited until the end of the dungeon to see what I might want. Ah well, it's probably fine, right? I'll keep it as is. I don't need that one. Drain Bless? Rather than Null Drain? Nah, I'm good. Strengths all magic skills by 25. That's a good one though. Masukukaja, Maruka, or Mataru. I don't remember what they are. Which one do I care about the least? With no knowledge on what they actually do. I was gonna get rid of this one, I guess. I don't know. Alright, Strain of the Guillotine, huh? If I do Hermit with Regent, it's gonna break, so just give me something random. Just give me something completely random. None of this is any good anyway. What do I get from this? Oh, you are a lot stronger than what I made. Although it's still not like great or anything. That's fine though. Okay, middle pass is way. Let's fight. You must be the outsider I've heard so much about. I've been waiting for you. Sorry for the wait. You're shameless. How dare you give me that lip when you've intruded this far into here? No matter, your futile struggles will change absolutely nothing. Now it's time you go back down to your cells and get chained down. I don't want to. Ooh. You look cool. And there's two of you. Fire assassin, huh? Heavy ice and all, heavy bless and all. I'm gonna do heavy bless. Ooh, that's bad. Oh, that's not great. Both of you are nearly dead. Let's try heavy ice on both. That's neutral. Yeah, let's fully restore everyone, because both you and Yusuke took a big hit there. I don't think boosting our defense is good if they're gonna go for one hit kills. Rather just try and kill them quick. That has hurt. Oh, good counter. They block it, but that's fine. There we go. Ooh, level up. I want this vermilion disc. What do you think this could be used for? Who knows? It'll probably come in handy. I mean, that strongest shadow was guarding it. Okay, so you probably needed that. Bring out to accomplish your dreams is something only an idiot would do. Hey, you guys better be careful. We're not the only ones here. I've heard there's a place reserved for the most terribly evil people of them all. That's right, a quarantine cell. Okay, well, let's head in deeper, I suppose. I don't necessarily want to fight you. Because I kind of want to save my SP if I can. This is another one of these puzzles, huh? Okay. Hopefully that enemy... Okay, that doesn't look like the enemy is gonna get in our way. Is it just us running in a circle? No. There's no way to disable this one. What do you mean? Given the room's shape and number of spots, there's no mathematical way we can make it all blue. Then, what do we do? I'm not sure, but if there's really a security system, there has to be a way past it. We may want to try checking somewhere else for the time being. So we can't get past this, huh? Can I climb this? No. Okay. There's nothing here. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna put a disc in here. That opens it? It's not an elevator? Hmm. All right, there we go. That did the trick. So we needed the disc. How deep does this go? Well, still deeper. In another room like this. Okay, Morgana needs some healing. Who has healing skills for Morgana? Yusuke is nearly out of SP. Let's try and put some others in and hope they can do okay. I don't know if they'll have the elements though, but we'll see. Are there gonna be people we know? That does look different, and there's a big red button above it. Is Morgana locked inside there? Or something? I think so. No? Interesting. Same, Ryuji, same. Okay, let's fight them. Oh. This might be tricky. Wind? That's not great. Oh. Okay, well, I want this one out first because they boosted themselves. So they would be highest priority to get rid of. Yeah, let's do Severe Almighty on all. I don't know what these other two are going to be weak against, though. How about just try Fire? That did quite a bit. Ryuji, you want to try Shock? Oh, you only have Medium? Oh, well, they were weak to that. I think I have to all out attack. Which is a shame, I wouldn't have minded talking and adding you to the party, but so be it. Level 66.
ここは一旦離れましょう。かなり警戒されているみたいだし。
What about the cell?
大事な独房があるくらいだ。最深部はすぐそこだろう。進めばモナの記憶も戻るかもしれないしな。
ああ。
いよいよ大衆全員のお宝ってやつが近っ。
今思えばなぜメメントスが渋谷の地下なんかに繋がってたのか、そいつも納得だな。地の底の狭苦しい箱の中へ自分から入ってって、毎日毎日文句も言わずにすし詰め状態。我が輩から見りゃメメントスの囚人そのものだ。繋がらない方が不思議ってもんさ。
I think there's plenty of complaining about people having to commute in busy trains and subways.
今まで怪盗団を一番振り回してきたのはどの悪人よりも大衆の声だったかもね。
まったくだぜ、畜生。とっととかっさらってメメントスぶっ潰してやろうぜ。
正真正銘の世直しね。行きましょう。
Yeah, we truly, truly are. Fight things, not really with how many there are here. I got a few sessions, we'll catch you later. Great stream so far, enjoy Persona. Thanks, good luck with your sessions. And I'm not sure if I'll be on still when you get back, but I'll enjoy Persona nonetheless. You really care about stealing the small cage? Not really.Oh, this is a save room? Are you serious? I couldn't hide. It wouldn't let me hide. I call shenanigans on this.I want to call mega shenanigans on that because I wanted to hide. And it wouldn't let me. Now I took a ton of damage, which I don't like. Ice, you drain ice, but you're weak against fire and less.Dang, you can only do nuke, which is neutral on all of them?Can I do ice on multiple? Sure. Why did it not let me? You know what? Screw it. I went way overkill with my SP usage here.I don't want to fight you for the rest. I should not have used that much SP though. Okay, now it will let me hide. That sucked though. That. Okay.Let's see. What is over there? There's something over there. But it's so hard to like... get past without fighting. With how cramped everyone is. Oh, Thor. You have... You're strong against that, but you don't resist gunning, you won't counter necessarily. And you're immune to electric. And you don't have any weaknesses. Well, let's do some good damage with nuke and with fire. That's gonna do no, so I didn't quite kill. That didn't do too much. You can't. Just guard. Oh, and now you want showtime? Sure. Perfect. Was there anything worth getting over here? A chest. Or a black rock. I'm not sure that was worth it, to be honest. Where's my next hiding space? Is there none here? You're gonna spot me if I come on now. Don't know anything unnecessary. This is going to be a beautiful end to our world. Right, let's just run this way then. Oh, this is gonna be another one. Do we need anything? Let's try. If we need an item, we can always stop it, right? Light on the floor is kind of different from the ones we've seen so far. Oh. There's gonna be a specific number of times we can step on each thing, I think. Yeah. You know, I make 10 moves. Yeah, I figured there was gonna be some kind of limit. That makes sense. Okay. Oh, we should be able to walk over this, maybe. Hopefully. Oh yeah, we can. There we go. Easy enough in the end. There's another enemy that should be pretty weak, but I'm gonna just skip, I think. Let's see. So there's a block that leads to there, and there's something that leads to there. That is a dead end. That leads to something. So this is one of those puzzles, but we're gonna need to get in there first. Which makes me think we need to go over here. Probably. Okay, you're not getting in my way after all. Let's try this first. Huh. I think I wanna go. I don't think this is correct. No. Let's reset. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Like that. Okay, yeah, there is another one of these things. Vermilion disc. Don't mind if I do. And then that guy is gonna be there. Kinda wanna avoid fighting him if I can afford to. Just because I don't feel like it. I don't think he's particularly tough or anything. Oh shit, he turned around. Okay, well. These guys, okay. They're all weakness ice, right? All weakness ice. 22? That's fine. Guess we're taking Hope Diamond. At least that was an easy fight. Oh, and we could do more fusion. Fusion transforming, fusioning, fusing. Okay, let's see here. Does it matter which way around we go? I don't think it does. Oh no. Okay, there we go. Nearly didn't get that. Well, I wanted to hide in the corner, not ambush. Morgana, come in, please. Oh, model gun. Oh, what? You live? I'm just shooting with a gun, I guess. New skill. Sub recover SPEX. And that's the last skill Futaba will learn. That's good though. Our backup members will recover more SP now. Which means Morgana, you need to sit in the back and recover more SP still. Okay, we gotta go this way. Oh wait, I want to go down? I have to go up, but... I guess I have to go down and then... In there? Guess so. Doesn't really look like there's many good hiding spots for me here. Unfortunately. Oh, actually. There's way more than I imagined there were. Yeah, that's actually not bad at all. We just snuck all past that. Okay. Let's see. We came from that door. We have to go down that hallway. Sure. Sure thing. I don't want to steal the small cage. I don't see what that accomplishes for me, to be honest. And no enemies here. There's one to the left over there. If we want to get to that chest, I guess. What enemy am I gonna have to fight? A yellow one? Okay, that's not too bad then. Yellow enemy for a chest, I'll take that trade. Morgana. Just do every nuke to this guy. Heavy wind tool. Oh, you missed? It's not great. Just smack this guy. Oh, they got back up already? I don't appreciate that. And of course it crits immediately. And you put the entire party's attack up. I really don't appreciate that. Well. Yeah, give me money then. What? He gave up after one? That's gonna hurt. Okay, maybe I got greedy. Maybe I got greedy. Oh, we still didn't kill? You still have your gun, right? There we go. Good job, Makoto. I need a heal. But hey, at least we get level ups. And heavy electrical. No. Yes, please. Just for some sleep vials? That does not feel worth it. To be honest, that did not feel like it was worth it. Okay, let's take you out, put you back in. Yeah. And then we need to go check this. Another puzzle. Okay. Well, we only have one way we can go, right? Because we can't go this way. So we can only go here. We can only go here. And even if that would be enough... Yeah. It's impossible. Nora could be completed that quickly. There seems to be another device in the room. Is there? Oh, here we go. Maybe we can do this one first. Oh yeah, this one seems... easier. Or at least possible. And then this one? That was easy enough. Now that we've done both of those, now we can do this one maybe? Ah, yeah, looks like now we should be able to, I guess. We walk this way, this way, this way, on, back on, and there we go. And that's the way forward. There is a save room right here. Bottom passageway. We're at 136 hours. This is confusing. Gordios? Ooh. Those seem pretty strong. We can of course still try and go for these. Those are also pretty strong on Anne. So that's one option. Mother Harlot? Alright, we still have to pay for you. I also am not allowed to hold any more persona. If I just consider, like, fusing some that I don't need. Can't really make anything new with the Hope Diamond. If we make a new one, it costs me like a level 80 one, which doesn't really seem worth. Yeah, this doesn't seem worth. I'm probably okay doing that. Even though I don't really need Fornius. Let me see how much it costs. $75,000 for pretty much a huge upgrade on Makoto's weapon. I think that's pretty fair, actually. Yeah. Trumpeter. Oh, Trumpeter.
Yep.
Mara.
Yep.
Moloch.
Yep.
Black Frost.
Yep.
Yep, and Scotty. No, we don't want to do that. No, I need to speak. We're gonna itemize. This is 320 up from 242. This is 330 up from 260. Yeah. Critical rate up is really good too, because we can punch people and get crits. That's just really nice. Sibel is gonna be expensive to give up for this, but I can register a new Sibel for a lot of money. Fornius from these two, I think we want to do. Yeah. Right? Or the, yeah, from these two. You're weak against shock. I like relentless. Repel nuke. Dodge bless. Sure. Laws of physical to one? Sure, we'll take that. You look pretty fun. Heavy psychic to one, heavy ice to all. I think I can get better stuff. You know what, go for it. See what we get. Have psychic to all, nullify psychic. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I'll take that. Survival trick. And let's see what over this. Stagnant air? I don't care about that. Evade psychic? No, I have null psychic. Why would I want evade psychic? Null psychic is objectively better. Okay, now you have the strain of the guillotine, so it's gonna break when we try it next. I'm gonna fuse these two because I really don't need them. We're not gonna, like, survive this anyway.
Hmm.
Like, I'm gonna get something else out of this regardless. So it doesn't matter too much. But we'll see what we get instead. Ah, Cerberus, okay. Whatever. That's fine, I suppose. Oh, same skills, maybe? I'm not sure. I do kind of need to go back in, because I don't think I rebought my Cybele. And I kind of want to do that. Seems important. Yeah, let me rebuy this for 75k. You don't really have interesting stuff. You don't. I mean, I don't know. I think we're good, probably. Right? I probably have like a good combination of things. Also, let's make sure I equip my items, so everyone has the best stuff. I'll miss the bear gloves though. Those look cute. Haru really needs a better weapon. She's lagging behind severely. I'm kind of lagging behind. Ryuji is lagging behind as well. Yeah, Ryuji and Haru definitely need it. Why do you have this equipped? Please equip the better one. Official's Robe? Evade Curse High? Yeah, because you can sometimes be weak against Curse, so that's good. And can get this, that's fine, I think. And Haru can have this one, and then Futaba can have this one. Accessories, Train Badge gives you... Yeah, electric amp, speed adhesive, presence insight. Actually, I'm gonna give you an SP adhesive as well. Borneo's badge, I think, is fine. Mikoto has the PI badge, which is fine, I think. Our Ring of Gluttony is pretty nice. Yeah, I'll leave that. Okay. Okay, that's good. Lowest passageway. And we have to go there. What awaits us there? I don't know. What I do know is that I've been streaming for 10 and a half hours, and I think I'm at my limit here. Because I didn't think it would take this long. I thought I maybe could beat the game today, but that's not looking like it's going to be the case. So, we'll try next weekend. Next weekend, we should be able to beat this for sure. I probably won't do a weekday stream on this, because I know how long these can go, and weekday streams, like, unless, like, today I had a day off, so I know it's a weekday, but, you know, I had a day off, so it worked. But, like, if I just stream after work in the evening, I wouldn't have enough time, really. But, yeah. We'll continue this Saturday, I guess. And we'll try and beat it Saturday or Sunday. We'll see. Let me see if there's someone live I can throw a raid over to. Yeah, let's throw a raid over to someone. We're gonna go ahead and raid Gondola. He's streaming some Spirit Tracks. So that'll be a fun time. You can see him try to blow into the instrument and fail. And he does weird drawings on the maps, so always a good time. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm gonna probably go make dinner, but yeah. See you guys soon for another stream of this, because I want to see the end for sure.